looking at there.
Oh, you know, just the world record book. It said that this man can do 199 push-ups in 1 minute.
Yeah, how many do you think he could do?
Like 25.
I bet I could do 35.
Oh yeah, well.
I'm on the cheerleading team. I think I could do 40 push-ups in a minute. I don't think Delina could beat me. I can do more push-ups than her.
Hi, my name is Delina. I'm on the soccer team, and I think I can do 25 push-ups. It was really hard. I wish I'd done better. I got this next time.
I won. I did more push-ups. I did 45. I won.
Finally, Delina lost with 30 push-ups. And Kirlene won with 45 push-ups. Let's see how the boys did.
I'm Chris Pineda. I run track, and I think I can do like 50 push-ups in a minute.
Pump. Bigo, I'm coming for you. Can't do more push-ups than that. That was nothing. A minute. So good, I think I can do some more.
I'm Biko Loveman. I'm on the wrestling team. And I think I can do 60 push-ups in a minute. I whooped Chris because he don't got the mentality and physical shape that I do. He's lacking. I'm sorry. Come at me again, brother.
Biko won with a total of 72 push-ups, and Chris lost with only 52 push-ups.
Well, I guess none of you Bucks can beat the world record. Better luck next time. That's it for this week. This has been Marissa and Taylor for DBTV.